one's called Scum, and Scum is a Norwegian show that I grew up watching in middle school. I absolutely love it. It's my comfort show. Scum, S-K-A-M. It means shame in Norwegian. Scum is my favorite show. It's the first show I saw myself represented. Each season, a different main character. Each season, a different topic. Each season, relatable in its own way. Eva Kvigmon, the girl with trust issues who lost her best friend. Nora Setre, the girl who got sexually assaulted by her boyfriend's brother. Isak Baltersen, the guy who discovered he was gay. Sana Bakush, the Muslim girl who's closed off. All characters are related to in some way. But there's so much more than just those characters. They're my happy place. A silly show about the lives of teenagers in Norway is my happy